of being my object of worship. And ilah in the Arabic language is a very deep concept, by the way. Ilah isn't just something you pray to. Ilah isn't just like a stone idol. And ilah, and I'm gonna tell you this, even an atheist has an ilah. You're gonna be like, what? Even an atheist has an ilah. Even an agnostic has an ilah. Even someone who says, I don't believe in God, has an ilah. Meaning, they have something that they worship. Something that they put at the center of their existence. Something that they put at the center of their hearts. Something that they put at the center of their lives. Something they live for. And something they're willing to die for. That's an ilah. And so, what makes a Muslim is to say that there's nothing worthy of being at that position except for God. It is pure monotheism. Pure, in Arabic, tawheed. So that's la